after the end of Cold War, when the peoples of the world that had self-liberated from the criminal communist dictatorship of the Soviet Empire after its collapse, elected by free popular votes in all the liberated countries of Central and Eastern Europe, leaders from academia.